and welcome to Maxie's Fun Time. This is Maxie, and we are back here on Cropster. This is our Lumberjack Challenge run. Check the mail. This is our first episode with our new graphics card, so see how it works. I played a little bit on my fish game, and everything went pretty smoothly, so... one thing I do want to do here is... There we go. We should have any more problems out of that. So, today is a foraging day, and then we will... really ain't got nothing to do today besides just forage. I guess we can go socialize today or something. Last episode we put our axe into the blacksmith shop to get upgraded, and it won't be ready until tomorrow, so there's not much we can do with that. Oh, look at that. Just the fact that there are so much more berry bushes on this farm, and also it can drop foraging items, is so awesome. Now, tomorrow, I'm going to go ahead and come out of here and cut these. I'm going to cut these down and then come out the next day. I want to see if these big logs here, these ones, respawn. Okay, and I did my research. I told you I was going to. I did my research. Oh, we can plant our seeds today, too. Let's make sure we do that. We need a gold pick for this. So we have to start working up to our gold pick so we can get rid of that. Because that's going to be in our way. We are going to want to plant trees all over the place. We are going to have a set place for cutting down oak trees. But for the most part, we want tons and tons of trees, because in the fall... whether we tap them or not, in the fall we want the chance of the tree, more chances of the trees converting over to the mushroom trees. Because that's how we're going to make the majority of our money, is the mushroom trees. And I don't know if that's going to be a year one thing, but definitely in year two, if we have to go to a year two to finish the challenge off, it's going to help us out. A great deal. I don't know that we will. We will have the ability by summer to start growing stuff in our greenhouse. So. It's going to take some doing, but we will. I've been coming down first instead of going up first, because it seems like there's more spring onions when I come down first thing in the morning as opposed to waiting all day. I don't know if somebody comes by and picks them all. I know on the beach a couple times I've went by there and people have walked by or onto seashells and clams and stuff like that, and they have just like disappeared. So I don't know if that registers as them picking it up, or if they're like if it counts as them, like, you know, to completely breaking it, just disappears. I don't know. I guess I could go through here today sometime if we have the extra time and go ahead and get all the weeds and stuff out of here. That might be something we can do. I'm having good reactions on the test video yesterday. Everybody seemed to like it. I think the videos are going to be a whole lot better, and they're going to even be even more so when I start getting my intro and outros pre-made. So all I have to do is just add them on to the front and the back of the videos. Will be awesome. So, it'll probably end up being, I don't know, 15 seconds, 20 second video added to the front and the back of the videos. But I won't know until I actually start doing it. I know I don't want to do just like a thumbnail type thing, just stretch that across the entire 15 minutes. I would rather have like, I was thinking about doing like little clips of me playing different parts of the different games that I play. So, and then editing all those clips together. And then putting some kind of a music, even if it's just me singing myself, which like, I'm like not the best singer in the whole world, but I can figure something out. And do that. And then probably I can just do my outro video separately. And that way all I have to do is just add it onto the end. That way I don't want to have to do my outro on the video anymore. I can just add on the outro to the back of the video, which will be, I think that'll be a whole lot more professional than the way I've been doing it. It does mean that I might have to do a different outro video for each game. You know what I mean? So when I start playing a new game, then I'll have to do a new outro video for that game and just keep it in my recorded video section. Which won't be too bad of a thing. I don't know. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments. Oh, there was berries down there. I'm going back. There was two berries. Wow. There we go. I want to see how many berries we can get in one month. My record, personal best, is 288. I think it's the most I've ever gotten in a month's time. But I've never had the ability to get two berries every time from the start of salmon berry season. So as a change of subject thing, I have got my first two crop pots in my fish thing, so hopefully I get to the point to where I'm putting them on the beach, and what I want to do is get to the point to where I have enough crop pots to where every time that I come down here and refresh the crop pots, that I am able to sell to Willie and then just buy another crab pot and just put that out. That'll give me the ability to just add on one a day, and then eventually it'll be two a day and so on. I think my strategy, I really need to do three different playthroughs. I need to do one that's pure fishing, which is, and I want to do one that's the crab pots, but go with the one where you don't have to actually add bait to them, and set up like recycling, and then one playthrough where I choose the other one to where you don't never get trash from the crab pots, and do a comparison video of those two. I think that's be the best bet. And then I can also show the amount of stuff you get off your farm versus the amount of stuff you get off of the ocean. So, and also do a comparison of those in the same two videos. So I think that'll be pretty cool. I don't know. We'll see. See how it ends up. Hey, dude. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this dude likes these. Yes. And what about you? Yep. Sweet. There are some people that don't like salmon berries. You might want to go to the list. I don't need you. You might want to go to the list and look it up before you start handing out the salmon berries as gifts. just an FYI. I can put a notation in the description to let you guys know which ones. I'll just put a link to the page. How about that? There are universal likes. There's gifts that everybody likes except for like one person. Like rabbit's feet. Everybody in town likes rabbit's feet except for like Penny, I think. Now see, if I wasn't doing a challenge, I would be going into the mines today instead of running around taking my time foraging. So done. Let's go over here. Now we did unlock the ability to ten slimes. So we need the secret forest unlock so we can complete that. I think that's all the sandberry bushes today. 200. Up to 200. Is that another one? No, I was seeing things. Our total is up to 1,500, so we only got 10 more thousand to go. Let's run over here and sell all of this stuff here. And we can start saving this up again. Yep. All we need is a leak. I'm going to go ahead and... No, I don't need you in here, but I'm going to take you out. And you out. Put you in here. And... there, I believe. There we go. I got 17 to add over here, which is pretty sweet. We're gonna make this huge. Oh, dadgummit. Can I use that to get that up? I don't think I can. Yes, okay, sweet. Yeah, if you stand here in the middle, you can see both sides. Looks like I can. Awesome. So we're gonna go down to here. Yeah, that one. And that one. Come on. More. Done. Sweet. And then we're going to shake this tree. Nope. None the doing. Alright, let's go ahead and head to bed. We've done enough today. Let's see what our grand total is. Hello, Mr. Kitty. Not bad. We could do better. I'm gonna grab some drink real quick while we're switching days. Excuse me. So I'm gonna forgo foraging on my farm today, and we're just gonna... Hi! Me sell hats. Okie pokey. Come old hat. Hoss. Poke. Bring coins. Hat mouse. Oh, there's another one. Hello. Dear Crabster, it's been so long since I've heard from you, dear. Things are the same as ever back home. I miss you very much. Love, Mom. P.S. An envelope with some money Grandpa left you. Cool. We're loading now. Getting ever so closer to that cave unlock. Getting mushrooms every other day is gonna be so sweet. You make so much money off of mushrooms. Also, there's a chance to get mushrooms out of the secret forest, so I'm going to forgo those too. We're just trying to wait around to 9 o'clock until we get our axe, and then we're going to do some rough forging. Excuse me. Which basically means all I want to do right now is just get my basic foraging stuff. Although down here, I might as well go ahead and loot these trees because I don't want to have to come down here again. Although I'll probably come down here to take out these, the rest of these trees down here. No, we're not eating those. Let's get on our sword so we won't do that anymore. That's it. Let's head back up. We'll head back across this bridge. After we hit the beach, it should be 9 o'clock. There's another bush over there. We'll get it. Oh, that one grew again. Aw, man. Start making sure I stand on the side, see if I can get that one. I guess that's just bad luck. It's the first time I've ever seen him fall into the ocean or river or whatever. I'm gonna grab this. What you got for me? Come on, get out more. We'll go ahead and sail since he's open. There we go. Nope, nothing over there. Alright, let's go get our axe, and then we can head back home. It might be worth grabbing some copper, so we can start smelting that and get some tappers going. It might be worth it. Sweet. Steel axe. Awesome. Alright, dude. We want some copper. There we go. I really should have two more, but I can get those later. So I think we're going to head back home, going up. Go ahead and clear our farm off first, and then we'll head to the secret forest, and then we can do that every day, which will be awesome. This will be our first day, just seeing how much we gather and sell in one day's time from our farm and from the secret forest, so we get more of a better judge of actual amounts per day. Hello, Mr. Bushes. Come on. Here we go.
The bears. Salmon berries.
No salmon berries this way. No foraging items, period. Okay, now we're back on the farm. Let's start some copper for us. Going to put those into the bin. It's only we got from there. We're going to grab. We don't have any copper. I mean, coal. I have to buy some coal. Just put those in there for now. Put you up, and then bring you back out to there. And our very first victim. That's eight. You get eight from those. That's pretty awesome. We did have good luck today, so we're bound to get more than usual. You, kind sir, need to go away. This is our pine tree side. Thank you. Go. Eventually we're going to upgrade this to gold, but we don't actually need to right now, so there's other stuff we can concentrate on. The biggest thing we need to concentrate on is getting these tappers up and running. And I'm hoping these big logs spawn back in. I don't know if they're going to or not, but I'm hoping they do. Oh, that was a lot. You get so much from those. Will there be a better judge? Will be like tomorrow's or Monday's episode? Because it'll only be the stuff that respawns. So apparently there's a glitch in the game, and I'm not going to use any glitches if I can help it. What glitches that I know about, like accidental glitches, I'll probably end up doing eventually at some point, just because I don't know all of them. But there's a glitch with the catalog where you can take one of the free wallpapers over to the desert when you unlock it and get the galaxy sword without having to find one of those little shards. So, kind of cheaty. Actually, it's pretty well is basically cheating. just saying. Getting the galaxy sword for free. Also, people are in the assumption that you can't get multiple galaxy swords now. If you lose your galaxy sword, you can rebuy it now. They put it into the system where you can rebuy your sword from the adventurer shop. So, if you've lost your sword and you've actually had it, you can go up there and buy another one. Yeah, I don't know how many people know that, but you can do that. And when I get one, I'll show you guys. I don't have one, so, and I probably won't get one of those shards. So, oh man, come on, let me go around and stuff and junk. Is there salmon berries inside the secret forest? I don't know. I know there's gonna be some slimes in here. Oh, look at all this stuff. I think maybe we ought to clear out the slimes first. Yeah. We need 10 of them. And I'll show you in a second when I get somewhere safe. That these do actually count. Which is why I'm going ahead and killing them all. Plus a six, I don't have to worry about. There's salmon berries in here. There's lots of salmon berries in here. Wow. Getting this unlocked before the actual salmon berry season would also increase the amount of salmon berries you get each year. Alright, let's start looting these items. We're to look at me to discount this. I might go ahead and pick up the backpack if I get enough money this time around. I should have enough items to where I get some tappers up. So I think it'll be a good thing if I go ahead and unlock that thing. Especially with the amount of items that I'm going to have to be looting now. There's a lot of stuff in here. Let's go down here and see if there's any slimes down here. Looks like there's one. Sometimes they hide in the in-between areas, though. There we go. Alright, let's clear out these stumps, and then that'll be pretty close to the end of the day. Oh, there's another one. See, he was hiding. We got two acorns. We start our acorn farm. That the acorns are the oak trees, and they're going to be the ones that we use to get. This is going to be our cutting down tree. I'm going to go ahead and eat a couple of salmon berries just to heal up. I'm not worried about my stamina or my energy, because I think I'm good on that. There ain't too many things, more things that I have to cut down. Hello, Mr. Sly. Dang it. There we go. And last time. There we go. And if we come over here under initiate, see, six slimes. So tomorrow we should be able to complete that quest. Just from coming into the secret forest. And that should allow us to go up there and start buying weapons and stuff from the Adventurers Guild. And probably some defensive items. That'd be nice. Let's go plant these two trees. I don't know if it'll be worth coming back down for. Get out of my way, you stupid rock. It's almost 10. It might be worth just waiting on those. Yeah. I think what we're gonna do is plant. Right here. No, this is going to be pine, isn't it? And this is maple. So I think a little area right here of just oak trees for me to cut down. Be fine. All you guys up. And still selling all my wood for right now. And I think I'll just leave those down there and pick them up tomorrow. So guys, if you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. If you subscribe to my channel, did we check that stuff? If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos. You come check them out. See if you like them. If you do like this video, want to share it with your friends, tell me what you like it. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, or if you do social media. Look at that. $1,500 for fart hardwood. We won't get that much every day, but it'll be a good amount. I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You can check them out, see if you like them. If you did like this episode, you want to share it with friends, tell them what you like. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. I will see you guys on the next episode.